I've just had a moment of realisation that hope hasn't caused me any grief. So the positive and negative coming out of the battery pack here, I actually connected to the batteries the wrong way around here. So I've got negative to negative rather than the opposite on both sides. But the batteries haven't made a circuit, so I'm hoping it's actually not caused any damage. So I'm just going to disconnect them all and then measure them and make sure they're where they should be.